goal here early on. Back it across the blue line. Shot by Bjorkstrand. Rebound chance. Wedgewood fought it off, and he's down. And he is in a lot of pain.
That sounded like it hit. It hit somewhere where there isn't enough padding. He had to scramble so much after the initial shot and regurgitates it off to the right-hand side. It goes off the blocker, and then optically he finds it, gets across, and it caught him right in the shoulder. Sometimes with goaltenders, the big movements move the equipment out of the way, and it's just skin, bone, and muscle tissue. Anxious moments for Matt Murray, who's been called up from the Stars American. Tolvanen can stimulate the biscuit, too, and he waded into that one-timer. Murray hasn't moved, but he's concentrating rather feverishly on the situation with Scott Wedgewood. Dave Zeiss out there to check on him and see if he can continue on here. I think Scott wears one of those. They wear that undergarment where there's extra padding on the actual shirt. Gets a rousing round of applause here as he gets himself back up on his... Would have been an even more interesting circumstance if this was Saturday in St. Louis when the Stars had an E-Bug as a backup, an emergency backup goaltender. That just caught him where there's no padding. It happens.
Yeah, it was Joe O'Brien who was called into action because of salary cap constraints. So then they can evoke emergency conditions, and that's why they're able to call up Murray today. And Wedgewood having a glance at it up on the big board at where it took him. Jake Ottinger was injured the last time the Stars were in this building, about 8 minutes in, and the news came this morning, week to week, according to Pete DeBoer. And the salutes from the crowd for Scott Wedgewood continue to pour down from the stands.
It was actually good news on the Ottinger front, or good-ish news. Could be long-term with a tissue issue like he sustained. It's his birthday today, by the way, as well.